So today we are going to study about the test, Slocum test to determination for determination of work ethic. So this test is comes under the IAS Indian Standard 516. Okay. So in that, let's see what is mean by the Slocum. So the apparatus essentially consists of a metallic mold in the form of the frustum of a cone and the metallic tray, and the mold is known as a Slocum. Okay, then let's see the required apparatus. So you can see here in this picture, these are the required apparatus. So first we require a metallic mold, that means the Slocum. Then we also require a tamping rod, scale for measurement, and metallic tray. And we also require a funnel. Then let's see the procedure how to find out the Slocum. So, in that you can see here, the Slocum, its bottom diameter is 20 cm, its top diameter is 10 cm and height is 30 cm. Okay. So, procedure is, firstly, clean the mold from inside and remove any moist and previous set concrete. The internal surface of the mold, is clean and free from the moist. And also clean the previous set of concrete. Okay. Then next step is place the mold on the smooth horizontal, rigid and non-absorbent surface. Then the mold is filled with the fresh concrete in 4 different layers, and each layer is tamping each layer 25 times by tamping rod, and level the top surface with the help of trowel. You can see in this picture, first, second and third step. Firstly, they put the first layer, and each layer is stamped 25 times with the help of tamping rod. Then also second and final. Okay. Then next step is, then the mold is slowly pulled in the vertical direction and removed from the concrete so as not to disturb the concrete cone. Okay. You can see in this picture. Fifth step. Remove the mold by the one smooth continuous vertical in motion. Okay. And after that, this free concrete deforms all the surface to substitutes due to the effect of gravity. And the concrete substitutes and the subsidence is called as Slocum. So, how to measure this Slocum? So, the height difference between the height of substituents concrete and the mold cone, okay, this height is known as Slocum value, and it is measured in mm by using the metric scale or metric scale. Okay, this is the procedure to how to find out the Slocum cone value. Then next is the different types of Slocum. Okay, in that you can see here in first picture, there are totally 3 types of Slocum. First is true Slocum, shear Slocum, and collapse Slocum. So first, what is the true Slocum? So if the frustum just settle down, it's called as true Slocum. Then next, what is the shear Slocum? If the frustum breaks and half part slides down, it is called as shear Slocum. You can see in this picture. The next figure is shear Slocum. And the last, collapse Slocum, is if the concrete breaks and spread in all direction, it indicates collapse Slocum. Okay. Then let's see the workability from slump values and compaction factor value. So there is a chart. So in that first column is degree of workability. Then second column is slump, which is measured in mm. Then third column is compaction factor, and the last column is use for which concrete is suitable. So in that first, degree of workability is very low. Its slump is 0 to 25 mm, and its compaction factor is 0.78. Then where we used, where it is suitable for concreting. So very low workability, degree of workability concrete is used for very dry mixtures used in road making, road vibrated by power operator machines. Okay. The next, degree of workability is low. Its slump is 25 to 50 mm. Its compaction factor is 0.85. Then its use is low workability mixtures used for foundation with light reinforcement and road vibrator by hand operated machine. The next, degree of workability is medium. Its slump is 50 to 100 mm. Its compaction factor is 0.92. And its used for which concrete is suitable. So it is suitable for medium workability mixers, manually compacted flat slab using crush aggregates, and normal reinforced concrete, manually compacted and heavy reinforced section with vibrations. And the last, degree of workability is high. Its slump is in between 100 to 175. And its compaction factor is 0.95, and we used for which concrete is suitable. So in that high workability concrete, for section with congested reinforcement and not normally suitable for vibrations.